In this example, we are given that light quanta with energy 4.9 electron volt eject photoelectrons from metal with work function 4.5 electron volt. And here we are required to find the maximum impulse transmitted to the metal surface when electrons are ejected. So here we can easily calculate the maximum kinetic energy of ejected electrons. This can be directly given as Ke max is equals to the incident energy H nu minus the work function. So incident energy here is 4.9 electron volt and the work function is 4.5 electron volt. So this maximum kinetic energy we are getting is 0.4 electron volt. So here we can see that when the electrons of this kinetic energy are ejected, the impulse on the metal surface will be maximum, and we can write, or directly we can calculate impulse due to ejection of fastest photoelectron is, that is the momentum supplied. This can be written as root 2 mke max. That all of you know, if we know the kinetic energy momentum, we can calculate by using the expression. If we substitute the values, this will be twice of mass of electron as taken as, we already aware about it as 9.1 into 10 to power minus 31 multiplied by a kinetic energy of fastest electron is 0.4 electron volt, is 1.6 into 10 to power minus 19 joule. So on simplifying this, we are getting the result as 3.45 into 10 to power minus 25 kilogram meters per second. That will be the answer to this problem.